backstage with a sword. I went to a pantomime once. I was bored. I'm not a poetical sort of a person like you. When at night I need a poem, the streets and the gutters will do. There's Tommy Flanagan who lights the gas lamps, 190 lamps in Phoenix Park alone. He's done it drunk for over 57 years. In Dublin, and down on Henry Street is Mad John Bear. Old Ramblin' Johnny with a face like hammered meat, but Johnny singing brings a Dublin man to tears. I don't know the words to tell you how it feels, or how to put it in a rhyme, but if you come with me, you'll know how those lamps in the park look like God in the dark as they glow through the streets of Dublin. And the dockers yelling, the busters banging, and the ragmen ringing bells. There's Maureen, whose door is always open for all Dublin, and Tony Kiley with his racing pigeons. It's like religion how he lives to fly those birds. He swears they fly for over 100 miles or more. I don't know the kind of words that you might say, but I can put it jukebox to play. There are glasses to raise in the praise of surviving the day. Down where Miss Kitty Farley is pouring whiskey and Frankie Donahue is lighting her cigar, a smoky den where working men don't bring the wife. It's the laughter of fellas with stories to tell.